one word in the English language for love. But in the Greek, there are four translations for our one. They are storge, philia, eros, and agape. So Grant and Carly, for whenever those tough times arise, remember that you both have made a promise to each other and have taken each other through this sacred bond that in the full demonstration of these four loves. May God bless both of you in the celebration of your union and in the life you'll spend together.